Stop me.
Oh, good morning. It's early. I feel like we just woke up, even though, I mean, we've been awake for like 4 hours, 3 hours. Oh no, I'm running on Steph time zone. Good morning. Oh my God. Hey. Morning voice. I know, it's good afternoon for now. I feel like nobody's gonna be here today because who am I streaming in the morning? It's literally 2 p.m. Hello. Hi. I wasn't even gonna stream for the rest of the year, but I felt kind of bad and I feel like it's kind of fun to like, you know, it's the last stream of the year where we can talk about what happened this year. But long story short, we were shopping yesterday. Hey Allie, wasn't sure if you were still at Bryant. Yeah, she's stuck with me until mid-January, so I'm gonna take full advantage of this. New angle unlocked. This is a new angle. What do you think? Oh my God, I've never shown that door before. Anyways, we were shopping yesterday, just walking around the mall. We went to a bunch of cute little stores. Allie does not look excited about being stuck with you. Too bad. She's gonna have to deal with it. We went shopping and we saw these little kits, these little tie-dye kits, and we were like, well, I was like, oh my God, this is so cute. This would be such a cute little like arts and crafts thing for stream.
Why did and you say that?
Listen, we kind of bought it. I kind of bought it like impulsively. Here, you can have this one. I kind of bought it impulsively. And then when we got home, I realized, like, I actually don't even like tie-dye. It's so ugly. Tie-dye is okay. I'm sorry. If there's any tie-dye fans in chat, I am so sorry. But listen, you can't deny that it's ugly. Like, let me show you. Like, look at this. Who wants to wear this? Nobody. Nobody? Nobody. So I don't, you know what? We got it. It was really cheap. I don't even remember how much it cost, but it was cheap. And so we were like, why not? Ali is fed up with it all at this point. Again, too bad. My favorite tie-dye is gray and white, which is so boring. And see, I mean, you guys know me. I feel like we have decided to not do like, oh, Nick.
Brian, don't F this up like you do with everything, like seriously.
Ha, very funny. I have decided that we're not gonna do. At first, I was gonna do like the, you know, the stereotypical tie-dye, like the twisty, the circle thing, but that's the ugliest one of them all. I'm sorry, I swear. And also, these kits are not t-shirts. Nick, please.
Hashtag Ollie fourth you in.
Alley for the win. I agree. Not shirts. These are tote bags. Look. A very fruity of us, I know. But like, I mean, come on. Now, I don't feel as bad because I have my own tote bag. So like, if this turns out really ugly, I'm just not gonna use it. I mean, I'm not gonna try to make it ugly, you know. We're still gonna try our best to make it look nice, but also, yeah. It came with three types of colors, but I'm assuming you have to add water.
Yes, it says add.
I've never seen. It's like dust. Thank you for paying your taxes. Let's see. And y'all thought that I was stupid, and I'm only slightly stupid. The kit came with gloves. I don't know what these sticks are for, but.
Mix.
Oh, mix? No, you just shake
Oh.
it. I don't know. And it also came with rubber bands. Oh my god, wait, there's so many. Okay, there's two pairs in each pack. Oh god, that smells horrible. But, we got, I'm assuming red, yellow, blue. Ta-da! I thought it would be fun to, while we do this, while we try to do this, talk about what I've done or what we've done as a community over the past year. Because I feel like so much has happened, and so often I'm always like, oh, what should I do next week? What should I do next week? We don't really take the time to look back, you know? And I feel like it's kind of hard for me to recognize sometimes accomplishments. This is getting so deep for no reason, but I feel like it's nice to like look back and look at what you've accomplished over the year, you know? But yeah, we'll do that little by little. And then you guys know me, I already leaked most of my things for next year, so I'm just gonna leak the whole thing. I'm just gonna leak the whole thing. But here we go. So first, wait, okay, so prep.
Add water.
Add water.
I'm gonna skip that, but add water.
No, okay, we have to follow the directions, because
No,
the
you keep.
number one, preparing operation table. Oh yeah, and before anybody says anything, we have plastic wrap all over the table. We have Amazon boxes, cardboard boxes all over the carpet. We love a leaky king manga. Wait, Nick, you were doing so well. Why did you?
Move her couch away.
Got it. It's not working. Oh, also a little bit of a show and tell. Look what I got. Ta-da! I put this in the show and chaos Discord, but look what Kane got me. Very cute, very cute. I will definitely be using this on our next show in chaos, whenever that may be. Like inevitably whenever like, you know, Eleni spills some tea or something. Oh my god, hi Shio and Chaos, like, welcome in. Whenever Eleni spills some tea, you know, we'll just be sipping on our cups, and we have like designated cups now. And I have, if I remember correctly, you guys have I know Eleni and Kane probably has this too, right? So we should all be using this. Perfect. What else can I show and tell? Ooh, I have another thing to show and tell, but maybe we wait on that one. The wires were chaotic and it was Nick. I mean, honestly, if you are able to cable management, good for you. And most people cannot, including myself. If only you could see like what my cables look like right now. Like I have half my, I only have one monitor today. I unplugged everything I didn't need. Also, this is like basically, I know this is like early stream. It's gonna be a shorter stream, and it's basically a Kane-ing-matic waiting room. So whenever Kane starts stream and plays Fall Guys, we'll all go there. Nick likes organized stuff. Oh yeah, I mean, not surprising. I can see you being very organized. But we need to wait. Why'd you put your gloves? We need to. No, but we need to wet this. No. Why do we need to wet? You know what? Okay. I'm about to test my controller. Perfect. I still don't know what these are for.
To get the pattern. If you want to use.
Okay, options. But what if we just like draw on it?
That's what I mean.
I think, what if we just draw on it and make it look nice, you know? And not like an ugly swirl. I mean, we still have to wet it though first, right? Okay, hold on. Do you want to do it? Okay, thank you. While Ali is being so helpful and I am being so not helpful, I was looking at, you know, those websites where you can look up Twitch streamers and then you can see all your stats, like super long-term stats. I was trying to see like when I started streaming again this year. And well, okay, going back to like January, what was I doing in January of this year? I was working at Disney. Except the park was closed because of COVID, and so I was just at home all day, every day. Asia! Oh my god, I feel like it's been forever! Oh. Hi. Oh my god, this is so unexpected. Can we get some loaves in chat for Asia, please? Hi, Asia. I hope you're doing well. I feel like we have so much to catch up on. You're definitely gonna have to DM everybody. Today, you made it to our last stream of the year, and we're making tie-dye tote bags. We both dislike tie-dye. I don't know if you should know what tie-dye is, but we're gonna try to make it look pretty. But also, I was gonna talk about what we've accomplished this year. Which, at first I thought about it and I was like, nobody cares. Like, literally, who asked, you know? But I don't know. I think it's still fun to reminisce. Reminisce? Is that the word? I care! Thank you. Oh my god, this is so... Oh, how are we gonna... Do you want to just share one?
No.
Oh, she said no. Okay, damn. Also, another reason why it's a good idea. Oh no, it's staining my.
It's dying.
Oh my god. Oh no. Another reason why I decided to stream earlier today is because yesterday or the day before, my dad texted our family group chat and was like, "So, is Ali streaming with you?" And I didn't respond because I didn't want him to watch. But then like a day later, he responded, yes. Just one word, yes. And right now it's 5 a.m. for them, so ha 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 ha, they won't watch. Reminiscence, all about the times you reminisce. Wait, how do you even say this word? Reminisce, all about all the times you have complained. I knew Nick was gonna talk some shit. I almost didn't even stream today because after last night, I was like, everybody's just gonna shit on me this whole time. I don't even want to do it anymore. I need to stop. You know what? Okay. Wait, did you put... Oh, okay. I'll wait for you to do that. No, I know you were joking. But it's sad sometimes, you know? I'm fragile. What was I saying? Oh, January. Disneyland was closed, but I was technically an employee. And so I still got paid, which getting paid to do nothing is really nice. And I shouldn't be complaining about this at all. Like, I'm very self-aware. But also, like, after a while, it does get kind of... You just sit at home all day. You don't really... You know, you can't really, like... Like, it was crazy in Hong Kong during that time. We couldn't even leave our apartment. Well, we technically could, but there were so many rules. Like, at some point, you were only allowed to, like, go out in groups of two. You're not allowed to, like, gather with people. At some point, you weren't even allowed to like dine in at restaurants. It was a whole thing. Everywhere you went, you had to scan a QR code so they can track you. And so I didn't really want to go outside anyway. But January was rough. That's when I decided, oh, maybe I should move. Like, I am... Listen, Allie, I don't know. Like, when was the last time you stayed with our family? Like, yeah, it's 10 years. You left middle school, right? Yeah, like Allie left to live on her own when she was in middle school. Like before I left. And so you literally haven't stayed with family for a long time. Yeah, Allie was in like a... Well, I just don't... We just don't want to be specific. But yeah, she went to middle school in the UK. And then she went to high school in LA. And then now she's in New York, and so you literally haven't stayed with like mom and dad and everybody for a long time. And I stayed after college. I went home, and I lived at home for like what, 7-8 months. Oh my god, it was the hardest. Like, I hated it so. Oh, if you watch this, hi, we love you. But also, like, it was horrible. New Allie lore unlocked for so true bestie. With who? By herself. She's an independent girl. In reality, I don't know if mom told you this, but she was like, oh yeah, like I want Allie to be more independent, and so she has to learn to live like by herself and not rely on me for everything.
And it did.
And so she sent you away.
It worked out.
It worked out. It really did. It is just hard to have your independence as a young adult and then go back to your parents. Oh my god, yes. I mean, I don't know how many people have actually experienced this before, but yeah, it's really hard. Especially like when I was living back home, prior to that, I have lived in LA by myself for like 4 years, where I didn't have to worry about like my mom asking me, like, what did I eat today? Where did I go today? Who did I meet today? What did you do today? What did you spend money today? I mean, she would do that in LA too, but sometimes I just won't reply. Oh, yes, please. Wait, what? Oh, napkin. Go. Just a friendly reminder, in case anyone has not heard it yet today, you are all amazing. No, you! Oh my god. While we went shopping yesterday, I bought this little box, and I'm really sad that I can't fit... Some of the... Oh god, I'm just gonna leak everything. But I can... No, you! Okay. what was I saying? Oh, January. Well, okay. So I lived at home for half a year and was like, no more. I gotta move. And so I decided I'm gonna try to convince my parents to let me move to Canada. It didn't take much convincing because of political reasons. I was trying to say politics, but then I said political. Hi, Lemon Cat. I missed you all. I missed you too. But basically, we're just going through like Brian 2022 recap, basically. February, I was still home. Oh, we were like planning, you know? We were trying to find a place to stay. We were like submitting all the like documents and all that kind of stuff. And then in April is when I moved to Canada, moved here by myself. It was a lot easier than I thought it was to be, than it was going to be, because I mean, a lot of people are like, oh, you know, how hard is it moving to a new country all by yourself? You don't know anybody here. It's like, you're literally like on your own. It was kind of easy for me, not gonna lie, only because I've lived in LA by myself before and I've had to figure everything out by myself before. And so coming to Canada, it was very similar, you know. Oh, you gotta open a bank account, you gotta apply for an ID, you gotta do this, I'm gonna do this and this and this. The water bill, oh my god, the water bill here is so confusing because it's like very, you get the bill from like the city. It's not like a private company. And your water bill comes every 2 months. I'm in BC. So, like your water and your heat, your power, is it power or gas? I don't know. Everything is so much together, but it comes like every 2 months. And it's a lot cheaper than LA for sure. You're in Ontario? Oh, nice. I've never been. Do I really want to go someday? Is it cheap? Is it like cheaper though? It is cheaper. It's very surprising. Well, I mean, I lived in LA, but also like Vancouver is not a, it's an expensive city too, but it was cheaper than LA. But it was nice. I had a job. I still have a job. So very grateful. And then I started streaming again. I was looking at those Twitch websites. Hold on, I already forgot. I said my first stream back was like June something, and literally no one was here. which not surprising. I kind of felt like I had to start over. Like cheaper as if it was counted for 1 month or cheaper. Oh no, so like in LA, my water bill every month, water, it's for some reason included like, it was like water, power, and also like the trash. It was like almost $200 every month. Where here, like every 2 months I get the water bill, it's like $50. So it's a lot cheaper. Thank you, thank you. Also, can we talk about my internet? So like my internet bill right now, it's basically like fiber, it's super fast. It's like $15 per month. But it's only because it's like a special deal for when I first moved in. It's 16 for per month for 2 years. But then after the 2 years, it's like 150 per month. And so I'm just too lazy to do the math. So if anyone, any math experts out there, you can do the math and see like how is it worth it? I don't know. Like, I mean, I've just been enjoying my $16 a month fiber internet. But well, I guess we will see what happens after 2 years. But yeah, it's so glad I started streaming again. Oh my god, when I started streaming again, I didn't know anybody except for Kane and Daniel. That's it. I literally didn't know anybody else. I was looking and my first stream back was that really cozy game called Unpacking, which is not even like a game. I mean, it is a game, but it's just like clicking on stuff. But June, I played a lot of Fall Guys, some Animal Crossing. We played a little bit of everything because also you guys know this, I'm not like a gamer. I don't play games outside of stream. Because, I don't know, I just get bored very easily. Which is why, like, we've transitioned, I feel like. But back in June and July, I was still trying to play games for, you know. I mean, it was fun, but I don't like, grind games. Also, who is out there grinding Fall Guys except, like, a quad or something? But anyways. What was I saying? Oh, June, July, August. I'm also very glad you started. Stop it, y'all are so nice. And for what? This email. Wait, is this the new one, Asia? Oh my god, I never seen this one before. It's cute. Hi, Seth. How was your half day? August was when I decided. Is when I decided that, oh, like, I actually should just stream what I want to stream, you know? It's a new one. Oh my god. I love it. Yeah, August was when I was like, you know what? I'm gonna stream what I want to stream. And we started doing some crazy things. We started doing music, like potato karaoke. I have never sung in... I've only sung in front of, like, 2 or 3 IRL friends before. Singing is not something I do in public. Like, I mean, like, except for, like, on stage, but it's been a while since I've done that. But also, like, you know, it's more for, like, when I'm driving in the car by myself and when I'm in the shower, you know, when I do full-on concerts in the shower. And so doing singing on stream was a big step for me. Brian wearing his favorite shirt. It's an old shirt. I've had it for a long time, and so I don't mind getting messy. You were inspired to make it because of me? Wait, what? Wait, what is this? Let me see this emote. I must have gained a lot of confidence. I don't know, have I? Maybe. wait, what are you doing? Wait, which design? The wrinkle? Mm-hmm. Let me show. This is what Allie's doing. This one. I want to do, okay, see, like, out of all of these styles, I think my style is this one.
Which one?
Because it's very minimalistic and boring, but, like, I think it'll look nice. I don't know, we'll see. Well, you've done more than what I would even consider doing. Well, it's also, like, you know, I went to school for, you know, acting and theater and stuff like that, so... It's kind of, it's not like too random, I guess, but still, the potato kind of popped off, and then that's when we started doing more like random streams, and then I saw that in August, oh god, I can't do this with my gloves, but in August was when we did, remember when we did weekly karaoke nights, like either on Saturday and Sunday, and it was just for 1 hour? Because I was like, my voice can't take it. And then we did musicals. We did, well, we did music videos, and then we did musicals. Oh my god. Like, I was trying to think of what were my top five, like, streams in terms of, like, how much I've enjoyed it, you know? Like, what were my most memorable? And I'm also curious, like, if you've been here for a while, or even if you're new here, like... this sounds so what's the word, it's everything is all about me, it's not, but what is that word I'm looking for, like I'm just talking about myself. Every stream is my show in chaos. No, I was trying to think of my top five, and I think one of my top fives is definitely the Sound of Music musical that I did. If you were here for Sound of Music, you were a real one, because that was so much fun. I mean, like, let me just remove the cap. I'm so helpful. Oh wait, I forgot. We have garbage bags because we didn't have, you know, so we should do these in garbage bags. Okay. The Sound of Music was so fun because it was like live. It was actually live. Like, I sang the parts live, and it was the first time I did it, so I don't think anyone knew what to expect. Like, if you were here for Sound of Music, I'm really curious on what you thought, like your thought process of when I started doing everything. It's... You can open it up, and then you can put this in here so that it doesn't make a mess on the table. Just as an extra safety precaution. Oh, also, we have to leave it in the bag. So we might as well start with the thing in the bag.
How do you decorate it within the bag?
Well, I guess if you're, like, coloring it, maybe it'll be harder, but... You know, normally you, like, squish it up. Wait, are you not gonna use these? You're scheduled to be induced Tuesday night? Wait, that's like New Year's, right? Wait, what is the date of Tuesday? December 30th is Friday, 31st is... Oh god, this is too much counting for my brain. What is Tuesday? January 31st, 1, 2... 3. January 3rd? Did I do the math right? I can't open this freaking
thing. Where are you putting
that? You open it up a third? Okay, yeah. I was right. Oh my god, my math skills. This is a small bag. Never mind. We just leave it in here. Wait, I guess if we're not even gonna do like weird patterns, we don't even need the bag, do we? We just leave it out to dry. No? Okay. I already forgot. What were we talking about? Oh, Sound of Music. That was so much fun. And then we slowly turned into a variety streamer. We had just chatting streams. We had cooking streams. What else did we do? We did a bunch of weird things. GeoGuessr. We had a GeoGuessr phase. 90% your Sound of Music stream was the second one I ever came into, and I was so amazed, and I was asking how the heck you did that. Christmas tree came later. August, okay, yeah. After August was September. September, I would say, is one of my favorite months in terms of like content-wise. Cause I remember like at some point in September, I literally streamed like 6 days a week or something crazy like that. Cause I kept having new ideas for what to do for stream. Like that's when we started doing a bunch of makeup stuff. Like we did Pepe the Frog. I still have this frames. Look, it's my makeup wipe. This was Seth's amazing idea. After we did the Pepes, after we drew the Pepes, he was like, print it on your makeup wipe. And I did it, and it was hilarious. And now it's an emote. That was fun. I literally, like, I remember September, I literally couldn't wait to stream again. I just had all these ideas. I was like planning 2 weeks out. Like, oh my god, I have ideas that takes up like the next 2 weeks. It's crazy. But yeah, we did a lot of fun things. October was kind of similar because Halloween, and so we did a bunch of like Halloween makeup stuff. We did Iron Man, we did Minion. I was gonna do Spider-Man, but we never did that. I really transformed into a planning king. I mean, I do like to plan, and Allie knows this. Every time we would go on like family vacations, I would always be the one to be like, okay, we gotta plan out every day. But what are we gonna do every day? Like, we still did that before when my sister came. Yeah. We shared on our notes app, we have like a shared note. And I wrote down.
You didn't write anything.
Yeah, you were just like, whatever. I wrote down what are we gonna do every day. But I very rarely planned for streams until September. But yeah, that was a lot of fun. November is when we did our 12-hour stream. That was fun too. That was a really fun time. No, I can't watch back at it because it's too cringe, but it was really fun. Then now we're here. Now I gotta say, December was a hard month for me, like content-wise, only because at some point I felt like I literally had no plans anymore. I feel like I did everything, you know? Oh, Play-Doh, slime! Yeah, that was fun. But yeah, December was when I was like, oh no, I feel like I've done so many things. There's nothing for me to do anymore. Because, oh, we forgot Just Dance. Just Dance came out end of November. And we literally did a whole week of Just Dance. There was like 4 streams in a row. Just Dance. We also did 5 streams in a row, Nintendo Switch Sports. So like before I turned into a late night person, late night streamer, at one point we literally every morning for like from Monday to Friday, just for that 1 week, I would do like morning workout streams. Sometimes the best streams are the streams you don't plan for. That is very true. That is something I've learned. Like sometimes I plan so much for one stream and then it turns out to be a very mediocre stream. Whereas sometimes I just talk nonstop and then I actually have a lot of fun, you know? And I think people like you guys had a lot of fun too. Like, I don't know if you know this. There was one time where I sat right here and I bought a cookie decorating kit from Walmart. it was like $10. There was only 8 cookies. Mm-hmm. And I sat right here and decorated 8 cookies for 3.5 hours. And that was so much fun though. Like, we had so much fun. Like, you guys can't... I think a lot of you were here for that one. This was like recent. I literally decorated 8 for 3.5 hours, just 8 cookies. We're talking about Nick's automatic door closer. We were talking about just random things. And then we had like this huge raid from a cooking streamer, but he thought he was raiding into like a cooking stream. But it was just, we were just talking. It was actually a just chatting stream. Yeah, that was so fun. What else did we do?
I'm gonna start.
Oh, you're already done? I guess I do like a blue something. Brian also had an interesting entrance. Oh my god, the entrances. The Play-Doh entrance was hilarious. Yeah, Allie saw, I didn't know you were in chat.
No, she wasn't. I saw after.
Oh, you saw after. That was hilarious. I think only like 2 people were here to even see my Play-Doh entrance. I think it was like Asia and Seth. Because I remember Seth being like, oh my god, stop. wait, what are you doing? Okay, you know what? Whatever. 5 stars on both Christmas tree characters. That was Nick's favorite stream. Yeah, just dance was fun. I mean, I'm still really upset at freaking Ubisoft, however you say that company. I don't know if you guys saw in my Discord, I had like a suggestions channel. I still have it. And a quad was like, you should look up. Oh my god, and we did late night. Oh god, I have so many thoughts. Hold on. A quad suggested Trivial. What was that game called? I don't remember it anymore. But it was like a trivia game that I never played before.
Be a Million?
No, because we played that one. He said Trivia Pursuit or something. And I thought it was cool and I looked it up. And it was Ubisoft. And I was like, I refuse to give Ubisoft money. Because I'm protesting. I'm sorry. Trivial Pursuit, yeah. But I was like, nope. I am protesting Ubisoft. They're not getting my money. Because my Just Dance game has not been working for the longest time. It still doesn't work. Like, you are able to play online multiplayer with like friends and stuff, but it still hasn't worked for me. Yeah, a lot of Switch Sports. Oh my god. The 12-hour stream was crazy. That was a lot of fun. We did Switch Sports. We did Little Nightmares. We finished that game. We built the Play-Doh set. We never got to play with it. Oh my god, the Play-Doh stream was also my top 5. Not gonna lie. That was so fun. How long? That stream was a long stream too. I want to say it was like almost 4 hours or something. I spent 4 hours playing with Play-Doh.
You didn't even play with it as a kid.
I played Play-Doh as a kid. We had like a lot of Play-Doh, I remember. But it was hilarious. Like, I'm surprised people watch me. Like, some of my IRL friends said this from the beginning. Like, you have such a loyal, like... You have some loyal viewers. I'm like, I know. Like, people watch me play with Play-Doh. And what I did was, I put all the things I had, and I made it into, like, a menu. And everybody in chat could order, like, an ice cream. Asia was my cashier. Yeah, Asia took my orders for me. It was so much fun. It was so stupid, but it was so much fun. And I feel like that's really like the definition of my stream. Like,
just stupid fun.
Like, literally, look at us. I'm over here just talking. And do you want to design this too? We really are loyal. Y'all really are. And I really am very grateful for that. But yeah. Let's see. Play-Doh, Sound of Music, okay. You're done. Play-Doh, Sound of Music, 12 Hour, top 3. But oh my god, I don't want to say underrated streams, but it was a stream that wasn't very popular. I remember there was one night I was playing, Nick.
I'm glad that establishment was shut down.
Glad that establishment was shut. It was not the cleanliest ice cream parlor, but anyway. So loyal that we're here even when you're not streaming. That's true. Asia literally types in my chat when I'm not live. Oh, the hide and seek in Animal Crossing was fun. I mean, that was fun, but all I could remember from that day was the after effects of that stream, which was I got a huge headache from running around too much. But that was fun in the moment. Oh my god, yeah, so many things. We went from singing for 1 hour to singing for like 4 hours at some point. We were just singing nonstop for 4 hours. But yeah, it's been a crazy year, and I'm really proud of myself. I don't really say this a lot, but I'm really proud of myself this year. I have never really cared about numbers on Twitch because I just feel like it's unrealistic to do this full time, but like, it's fun, you know? I stream for fun, and I only do things. I have decided that starting next year, I'm only going to do streams that I actually want to do. Not because chat asked me to, not because I feel like, you know, everybody's doing it, so I have to follow the trend. No, I'm only gonna be doing things that I actually want to do. Nick!
Yes, SK's hype.
I thought Texas Speech was gonna read out every S. I've only been partner stream for a short time, but always enjoy. Oh my god, no. I've only been part of stream. Yeah. I mean, I'm glad you guys like it. I'm having fun. You know, I think that's the most important. If I'm having fun, I hope you guys are having fun watching me too. But yeah.
Nick!
Yes, I want to hear this.
Okay, before I continue with my rant, I want to actually get one color on this tote bag. So like on here for the minimalist thing, it says to use a brush, but I don't want to waste a brush, so I just want to use my hands maybe. I don't know. You know, we're just going to try. Wait, this is black? I thought this was blue.
Okay. Blue.
Oh god, this is a disaster. Oh. Oh no, this kind of looks like Chinese New Year, like calligraphy, picture, drawing, no? Ink. Oh god. You know what? Blue and yellow makes green, right? You know, I'm gonna try to do this.
What is that?
I'm gonna try the traditional way because this has already turned into. Where's my bag? Okay. So I think how you do it is just scrunch it all up. Like this. And then you wrap a bunch of. Oh, wait a minute. You know what? I guess we'll try the swirlies. I don't know how to do it. Anyways. I'm so proud of you, Brian. Thank you, Aina. Thank you. I'm very proud of you, too. I feel like it's been a hard year for a lot of people, and the fact that everyone is still here right now, give yourself a little pat on the back, you know? Everybody has stuff that they have to deal with, and we did it. We made it through the year. Unless something happens tomorrow, which I'm so sorry. Hopefully, God, this went into
Don't
a dark
turn.
No, y'all will be here tomorrow. Just don't do anything stupid. Don't like, you know, swim with sharks or something. I made it through all my donut drama, period. You joined Robotics, Nick? I'm assuming that's a big part of your life now, and I hope you're having time of your life doing that. Yeah, it's been a fun year overall. Cuts all tubes, Asia. Oh no. But yeah, I lost track of what I was gonna say. But next year, so I've talked a little bit about this in Discord after one of the movie nights, so not many people were here for it, but I really do have a love-hate relationship with, I think Kane said this, like, I have a love-hate relationship with setting goals. Well, okay, first of all, New Year's resolutions are a scam, okay, because nobody actually achieves them. it's like wishful thinking. I feel like I'm more realistic, but setting goals is like really scary to me, and I don't know if I like it because I know I will get super, super disappointed if I don't actually reach that goal. And so, and I also don't want to be like that kind of person to like set a really easy goal, you know, like I want to, I don't know, what's an easy goal? I want to be happy or something. I don't know. That's a hard goal. I've achieved them all because I've never set anything to achieve. No, I mean, that's kind of like my thought. Like, if, I mean, I'm looking back at my year and there's a lot of things that I never thought I would do that I have done. And so, like, how am I supposed to set, like, imagine I would have never thought that I would be singing on stream and that would turn into, like, a thing that I do, you know? But we did that. And so I don't even ask me what I'm gonna do next year because I don't know. but what I do know is that hopefully I'll be having fun and hopefully y'all will be here enjoying and having fun with me. Okay, I'm just gonna, how do people even do this? I'm just gonna squirt on random, oh God, I'm not gonna, like this. And then I'm just gonna use this. Oh no, this is gonna look so ugly. What? It's not soaking in.
Hold
on. But yeah. I don't have my 2023 planned, but one thing I do have planned is now that I have my sister here. We are, I mean, this is so ugly. One thing that we do have planned, as you guys know, are a bunch of charity streams. And I have leaked this before, but I think we should just leak the whole thing right now. I haven't posted anything to my Discord yet. I'll probably do that, like, in 2 days when it's actually New Year's. But if you want to get a sneak peek, you can do exclamation mark. Nick, what is this?
Realistic, attainable, and specific. Don't make such broad goals. Keep them specific. A non-example of this would be like, I want to make Twitch partner by the end of 2023. While it is a goal, it's very broad. Instead, you make goals to attain a big goal.
Yes, I agree. I also think making partner in end of 2023 is unreasonable. also, I don't want to be Twitch partner, to be honest, because I read the rules and one of the requirements is like your streams have to be, you know, like Twitch has to allow that kind of content. And I feel like half of my content is DMCA. And so, I don't even think they would accept me, even if we did reach to the, this is the realest I've been in a stream, period, Nick. But anyways, I feel like there's a lot of things that I can't get away with if I even become Twitch partner. But anyways, what was I saying? Oh, if you want to see a sneak peek of what we're doing next year, exclamation point charity. You guys know that we were gonna do a bunch of charity streams, but yeah. I think the link should be working. You don't do anything right now because I don't even have my alerts set up. And so if you do anything, it will not pop up. I mean, I guess you could, but it's too early. Don't do it yet. But yeah, I have a lot of fun things planned. This is so ugly. This has turned into...
Okay. I'm gonna get into the...
just gonna. But yeah, it is basically Lunar New Year theme, Chinese New Year. If you don't know. Oh, I have released way more than the command and the donor link, Nick. I'm very, very, very excited for it because, I mean, I was gonna wait, but I can talk about it now. Chinese New Year is typically, Chinese New Year is like the biggest holiday in Chinese culture, like bigger than Christmas. Christmas is not really a thing, although in recent years, it's become more of a thing, but Chinese New Year is like the biggest holiday, and it's typically where, I mean, just like most other like like Western holidays, I guess, like families gather together, and you know, it's like the one time out of the whole year where people actually make an effort to like get together with all the families and do all the things, eat good food, all that kind of stuff. But you guys know, I mean, I'm sure I'm not the only one that leaking for a good cause slaying. You guys, I'm sure I'm not the only one that's like, oh my god, I just, there's a lid on that jar can. Not all families are perfect families. In fact, I would argue that, is there even a perfect family? I don't know, but, you know, I think especially as younger people, I'm so young, I feel like, maybe we have a lot of different world views than our parents, and not all family members get along with each other, and not all families are very accepting of each other. And so I wanted to use this opportunity to raise money for the Trevor Project, which, if you don't know, is a large organization that helps, not help prevent, they do help prevent, but they give crisis services, and so it's like a suicide prevention, crisis intervention, all that kind of stuff for LGBTQ plus youth, not just in the US, all over the world. And I know a lot of people are like, oh, why are you donating to like a big organization and not just like, you know, a smaller local thing? Well, the truth of the matter is, like, the bigger the organization, the more well-known, the more trusting people will be, you know? Like, I remember I knew about the Trevor Project when I was in like middle school or high school, something like that. And I'm not gonna go to like a random, you know, I would go to a big website. And yeah, that organization helps a lot. They have, you can, basically someone to talk to, you know, for free. You can do it through texting and on the website. You can do it, you can do it with email, with calling, and all that kind of stuff. But I'm gonna go into more details, like when we actually start our streams, the charity streams. But yeah, I don't know if I have the Pride emotes. I don't even think I was. I mean, I was using Twitch in 2020, but I don't think I was typing in chat in 2020. But yeah, those emotes are cool. But yeah, it's a really cool. I don't know how much color I need. Ooh, look at this. This is kind of rainbow. I wasn't active much in 2020. Same, girl, same. But yeah. Speaking of cool emotes. We have some cool emotes, right? We have some pretty cool emotes made by very talented artists. So one of the incentives, well, all of the incentives for the charity streams, for the donations, I feel like is a steal because you get a lot of things. So I don't know if you guys have clicked in the link yet, but if you do $10, I will mail you a personalized, a custom designed by Jaewin postcard. It's actually not, it's more like a thank you card. It's like a postcard size, but it can be like a cute mini poster, and it's very cute. It's like custom art. You can see on the link there. Jaewin drew it herself. It's of me and Allie with a lot of like hidden details in the drawings too. There's like ramen in there, there's cookies, there is like Disney stuff, there's Animal Crossing things. It's a very cute art piece. But if you donate more, Here, let me show you. We got some stickers, and now you guys know, I feel like everyone has very similar communities. Stickers are like such a big thing. I have never done them because I've always felt like stickers are so hard to do. But thanks to Steph, we have some now. Would you guys like to see some stickers? Now I only have a limited amount, but they are very, very nice. Okay, let me go closer. I had stickers made, and because these are special stickers, these are like actual limited edition because I don't plan on, you know, making stickers a big thing in my streams. But these are very, very cool because all of these stickers are holographic, which means they're basically like rainbowy, which I love. Let me show you. So you can look on the charity link for donation amounts and what you get. But obviously the more you donate, the more you get. I have a total of 6 different types of sticker, of emotes. No, sticker number 1. Oh my god, I'm revealing everything. Look! It's a little potato vibes. It's kind of hard to see. Hold on, do I have... Where's my phone?
No, you can...
Can you even see the...
Yeah, you can.
The rainbow? Look at that! Wow, very cute, very cute. So that's one of them. We also have... I have 2 potato ones. And we have the potato sing. Ta-da. Very cute. But yeah, you can only get these through donations. And then the remaining 4 are Brian ones. We have the Hulk. I feel like this one is very popular in our chats. The classic. Exactly. We have, oh, this is even more on brand. We have the ramen. Rainbow ramen. We love ramen in chat. Maybe not in chat, just me, but still. We have the Uwu one, which is very cute. I think only like Cajun has this. This is one of the high bit ones, bit alert ones. But very cute, very cute. And then finally, it's a classic from a long time ago, but it's still a classic. The 5-head. So yeah, we have 6 kinds of, oh my god, an ad to start, perfect timing. But there's 6 different types of holographic stickers. Yeah. You can see more things on the charity website. But yeah, I'm very excited. I hope you guys like it, because I love it. thank you. Cups and chat. These stickers, by the way, were like the company that made them is the same one that Steph uses. She recommended to me, and honestly, it's so good. Like it's an American company, right? And so I ordered them online, and I had it made, and like it was made and shipped to me, and I got all of these stickers within 48 hours of me even placing an order, which is crazy. Like it takes like 2-3 weeks for a letter or something to ship from America to here. But it literally took less than 48 hours. So yeah, that was kind of crazy. But yeah, I'm excited for these streams. I set the goal I feel like I set a reasonable goal. I don't know, I know Eleni has been saying that the goal is too low, but listen. I wish I could donate, but you know me, I will spam those commands and oh my god, I appreciate you, Nick. Obviously, never feel obligated to, donate or anything, but it is for a good cause, so yeah. I don't get any of the money from that. Streamlabs and Asia are fighting. But yes, for right now, our goal for the charity streams is $100, which is a lot. But if we reach the goal, we're going to be doing a Disney karaoke stream, except I will be singing the Disney songs in Chinese. Because, you know, it's like Chinese New Year themed, I guess. But we'll be doing a Chinese Disney karaoke. Yes, I will be doing. That will be interesting. I looked up some song lyrics and I tried practicing some of the songs, and it's so hard to sing. It's actually so hard because I'm so used to singing the English version. But yeah, that will be interesting. So who's gonna donate $100, Monka? Eleni told me to set some like extra goals, and so I have extra goals, but I'm not gonna say it because no pressure. It's just in case, you know? Just in case. But yeah, stretch goals, exactly. Have fun with the tones. Listen, I mean, I feel like I know Chinese pretty well. No better than you. But yeah, that would be interesting. But yeah. Wow, this is such an easy craft. Wait, do you want to show? I mean, oh my god, it's like a pizza. Yours look like a pizza. Did you do that on purpose?
No.
Just wanted a pizza one. Very cute, very cute. I'm only good with the third tone. Wait, Asia. I've seen you speak Chinese. Where is... Oh. Okay. But yeah, I'm excited for those streams. Oh, I also have some extra stickers that I got from Streamlabs, because originally I was using Streamlabs, but it was really big. Like, really big. And so maybe I'll slip some in there and some of y'all's. There's also a Pepe Laugh one. But yeah. What design? I don't want to talk about it. You want to see? Here, let me... So there's Allie's amazing, beautiful pizza inspired. It's from the bottom, not even... It's not pizza inspired, but... The company always ships more than you order. Oh yeah, it's crazy. Like, I told Steph this too. She was like, oh my god, yeah. Like, I ordered a certain amount and they shipped, like... more of each design, and very grateful for that. It's just a ball.
You can open it and just let it.
No, but if I open it, it's not gonna. Right? What? Isn't it like now's the time for it to like sink in all the colors, and I don't know. I'm just gonna leave it. I will show the finished product on this on stream, but also on Discord. You're probably gonna see it on Discord first, but yeah, that's that. Oh my gosh. And yeah, good news. We didn't stain anything except my fingers. One of my fingers, but it's fine. It's red. You can barely tell. Well, can you? Oh, you can tell. But it's fine. I'm surely it will go away. Surely. I've had worse things. Like, do you have a pencil? I feel like so many people I know have like lead in their fingers. No? Do you know when I got this? I got this in... I've showed you guys this before. There's like a piece of pencil lead stuck in my skin. That's so deep in there, it's impossible to get it out without like a surgery, I feel like. But you can kind of see it. Have I not shown you guys here? I feel like I have definitely talked about this before. I don't know if you'll be able to tell. You see that? Here, where's my phone? Mm-hmm. Kindle. Never mind. Just trust me, bro. Source, just trust me, bro. But at least it's graphite, probably, and now listen. I don't know the difference, okay? Basically pencil. What happened to my okay. That would be bad. Well, I don't know. Either way, I got this in either like first, second, or third grade. This kid was like, stab, and oh god, and then yeah. Anyways, yeah. Oh my god, we finished too early. Kane, can you start stream right now? Thank you. See, we should have done 3 p.m. Kane is playing some Fall Guys today. I'm really excited because this is not the first time you stream Fall Guys, I feel like, but it's definitely, hopefully, it's the first time with your new setup. And so hopefully there's not as many. I tried on my birthday, but didn't work. Oh yeah, I remember. Did I even do anything on my birthday? I don't remember. I was trying to think of that earlier today. I was like, what did I do on my birthday? I did not have a cake. I bought 2 cupcakes from the mall. It was delicious, but I got 2 cupcakes. I didn't know anybody here. What did I eat on my birthday by myself? I don't remember. But I don't know. Birthdays are so weird for me because, like, who cares, you know? Like, who cares about your birthday? Probably ramen. I don't know if I started eating ramen before. I mean, I did eat ramen, but it wasn't like an obsession. When did I start becoming obsessed with ramen? I don't remember. Oh my god, I wish I had my second monitor and I can pull up all the things. We can look at our ramen presentation again. Zip tie time, huh? Zip tie? What do you mean? Oh, I went to LA for my birthday. I forgot. I visited some friends. Oh my god.
And you saw Mulan.
And I went to see some Broadway shows. That was a fun time. Oh, cable management, good luck. See, I can never tie stuff with zip ties because I always move stuff around. I feel like it would be such a hassle. Well, your setup is in your kitchen, exactly. Oh, you know what we should do? We should also, hi Aquaj. We should practice. So, as you know, my parents are visiting me in June/July, and I don't want to like not stream for a whole month, you know? And so I was like, Mom, I still have to stream. And so she was like, okay, you can just do it in your room, in like the original room, remember? And so this coming summer, I'm probably gonna move all my stuff inside the tiny ass room again. But remember, we have to behave. We have to behave. And so I feel like we should get some practicing in. We should practice, okay? So everybody pretend. Is that a pizza on your table? Yes. Do you know that you can simply cut a zip tie? Yes, but then you just have to do it over and over again. And it's like wasting, you know? I could just not do it. Okay, ready, ready? We're gonna start it soon, okay? Just pretend I'm starting stream for the first time. Do-do-do-do-do. Do-do-do. Do-do-do. Oh my god, it's the summertime. Oh, hello, hello. Good morning. Do-do-do-do-do. And then we go to... Just pretend this is our just chatting. Hello, welcome to the stream. Hello, good sir. Oh no. Nick?
Hi, Mr. and Mrs. Brian's parents. Your son is a wonderful person and a successful streamer. Hope you guys are well. SKC love, SKC love, SKC love.
I don't know about successful. Allie is so done. Listen, Allie probably not even gonna show up on stream. You know, I'm just gonna tell, even if she wanted to show up on stream, I'm not gonna let her. Do you know why? Because if she shows up on stream, my other sister is gonna wanna show up on stream. And she already wants to. Did I tell you this? Our younger sister has told my dad that she wants to play Just Dance with me on stream, and she also wants to sing karaoke with me on stream. Absolutely not. Absolutely not. Cajun. Hi, Cajun. Why not? Okay, listen. Okay, first of all, hello, Ryan's parents. He has only played with his... Hi, Cajun. I hope you're having fun in Colorado. We are practicing. We are current... This is the last stream of the year, so we're practicing for when my parents come in the summer. Why not? Because... Well, first of all, my sister is... Well, I guess she will be 13 in June. But it's still cringe. Like, there's no way. Well, we're gonna have to disable quotes. Right? We're gonna have to disable... What else do we have to disable?
Everything.
Sound alerts. We're gonna have to take apart that Play-Doh machine. Because mom's gonna be like, why do you have that? Like, well,
she knows.
No, she doesn't. I'll be like, it's just for our sister. We're gonna have to hide the tutu somewhere. Guess what, Brian? I fall down mountain twice. Oh. Well, I'm glad you're alive. How nice. She's volunteering to take your spot for the month. Excuse me. Tutu stays put. I wish. I don't know. We'll see. I'm sure they're going to be like the silly parents. Mom's going to be like, hello. Like, she's going to want to pop in. And then my dad, freaking go, is going to be like, I'm going to be watching. Oh my god, I swear, if they put my stream on the TV while I'm live, I'm going to flip out. I feel like your parents will be a fun time. Anyways, oh my god, I don't want to delete this VOD. I'm keeping this VOD. Another thing that I'm gonna for sure be doing in 2023 is to keep my VODs. I've been uploading my VODs onto YouTube just for memory's sake, because I want to do, like, at the end of the year, at the end of 2023, I want to do, like, a compilation, you know? The year we've had, so instead of us talking about Asia, instead of me just talking about what we did this year, we could, like, actually show it, you know? We could do, like, a compilation of all the best moments and stuff. So I'm definitely going to be saving most of the VODs. Obviously, sometimes we are unhinged. Remember that one time when we like almost cried, talking about our feelings? That was fun. Howie's like, what the fuck do you do on stream? Almost, we definitely cried. Did we? I didn't cry.
You did.
Not that there's anything wrong with crying, but like, I didn't cry. And I may have, my eyes may have been watery, but I didn't cry. What do you mean, almost? Ellie is so done. You can go if you want. You don't have to stay here. She has been going to the freaking gym. Well, it's only been a day. But I was very impressed. I was like, okay, Ellie. You can go today if you want. I have not been. So, like, you know how there's a lot, well, you don't know, but I have a bunch of extra towels that I bought from Walmart because after the first 2 days of going swimming in the morning, I was like, oh, this should be a regular thing. I'm gonna wake up early, there's gonna be nobody at the pool, I can just swim by myself, and then, you know, in the morning. So I did that 2 days in a row, and I ran out of towels. And so I was like, oh, on the third day, instead of swimming, I was like, I'm going to go get towels. So I bought a pack of like 5 towels or something from Walmart. But ever since then, I've never gone swimming. Okay, one time I almost did though. I literally dressed up and everything, and I went downstairs, and I went and looked over. So the swimming pool is on one level, but then there's like a second level. You can look down, you can see the pool. But I looked down and I saw the pool, and there was someone already swimming, and I felt kind of bad. Cause that person, she had her own space. You know, I didn't want to like invade her space.
It's a public swimming pool.
No, it's not. It's not a public.
Well, I'm going to the building.
But oh my gosh, nobody can hear you. But yeah, I mean, I don't know. We'll see. Is Walmart the only store local to you? Listen, I love Walmart. And the only reason I love Walmart is because we don't have Target here. I love Target. Yeah, anyways. Swim with the anchovies? Huh? Swimming stream? Absolutely not. All my insecurities? Absolutely not. Unless I were to wear, let's see, what would I wear for me to do like a, oh my god, imagine I had like a GoPro, have a good leaf, if I had like a waterproof like GoPro, can GoPro stream to Twitch? I think they can. I think there's a way to like directly stream your GoPro on Twitch, no? I don't know if anybody knows, but I will wear a scuba diving outfit. I'll have a tank and everything. Actually, that's a bad idea because two times, I went snorkeling and I almost threw up. Well, one time I did throw up. Do you know the story? I've told this story before. I think TTC uses a GoPro for some of their IRL streams. Wait, really? I didn't know that. I know they like connected to something else though, so I'm wondering if... I think Daniel said something about how you can connect a GoPro to Twitch somehow. But anyways. No swimming streams. That is one thing you will not be seeing next year. So sorry. Nick just said Brian sent me 2 videos of him in the hot tub. Excuse me? Oh my god, the streaming backpack is insane and heavy. Oh my god, I can imagine. Oh, by the way, Nick, Steph is not here, but when do we get to see the video? I want to see the video. Is she gonna wait until she's back and then she's gonna show it on stream? Because I want to see it. Just put your phone in a waterproof pouch. Okay, but we know how that goes. When we've tried streaming from our phones, okay? We have tried. So sometime next week? Next week? Huh? Next week? Oh my god, it's next week. Time flies. One time I tried IRL streaming. I went to Capilano, the suspension bridge, and I was using my phone and I pressed start stream. I was like talking, and then after like 3 minutes, the stream died.
You're in the middle of a what?
Yeah, listen, I didn't think about it. I kind of forgot. Well, I thought it was like, you know, it's like a touristy destination, so like, surely they'll have good connection, but it was still in the middle of the woods. Can you hold these wires for me? Yes. It did make a good vlog. That was the only vlog. It was also the only vlog ever. That was a... I like that video. I like that video a lot. But yeah. Speaking of vlogs, me and Allie are officially going to a sports game in like a few days. And I want to vlog that so bad. We talked about this on stream, but in case you missed it, I mean, are you a sports person? You do, Ellie does sports, but I don't do sports. in case you didn't know. I don't do sports, but I thought it'd be funny to go to a sports thing. What is it? Not ice skating, ice hockey?
Yes.
It's an ice hockey thing. I got a thing. I got tickets. I got cheap tickets because I'm not paying money. That's not that much money for sports. Oh, apparently there is a bunch of restaurants in the arena. So maybe, I was thinking we should go early and then we can eat. Because it starts at night.
You take it to your seat.
I take it to my seat? You play Just Dance. That's enough sporting activity. So true, bestie. So true. That is actually sports. And Nick can agree. He was like, I'm so tired. I was like, you finally understand. Wait, but I thought it was like a sit-down thing. Because I thought it would be cool to like... I guess not. Okay. I thought there was like an actual restaurant you can sit down and like order your food. I don't know. It's a big arena. But there's like 10 different restaurants or something crazy. So maybe we go early. And I've done a little bit of research. Punching my friends with a boxing glove and tackling them is the sporting I need. Huh? And badminton. That's such a random. And also badminton. I do like badminton. That's a lot. We do have a badminton. Oh my god. I don't know how good the connection is. Probably. Did you get good connection in the gym? Yeah, but did you get... Was it like 3 bars or whatever?
No, I wasn't on my phone.
Oh. why aren't you on your phone in the gym? In the gym, it's like 10 of us playing. So 5 on each team. 5 people on one side of the net is actual chaos.
Badminton.
Or badminton. Boxing gloves, whatever happened to bare knuckle fights. Monka, I could never. But anyways, we should get food. Oh my god, it's probably gonna be so crowded. Yeah. I am definitely wearing a mask. I do not trust those people. let me see. We're gonna get food. Oh, I need to look up the menu because... Am I the only one that, like, whenever we go to a new place, I always have to look at the menu to see if there's something that I actually like? When is Brian versus Allie in Switch Sports! ! Charity to see the schedule. It's so funny though, we always end up on the floor. What? Wait, are you talking about badminton on the floor or freaking wrestling or boxing or whatever? Brian's gonna go to the gym with Allie, huh? Brian, y'all need to do that. Oh, the Switch Sports! ! Charity. Yeah. But I have to do it because I have to see if there's anything I can actually eat. Oh, you're talking about the food? Yeah. I need to, yeah, I guess if you're allergic to a lot of things, you have to check too. But I am not allergic, I am just picky. But we're definitely... I don't want to eat like a burger. I feel like that's kind of boring. Depending on what they have, maybe I'll just end up getting, I don't know, chicken nuggets or something.
That's not boring.
That is not boring, thank you very much. Chicken nuggets is top tier food. We've been playing badminton, it's always hilarious when they don't hit the birdie and we end up on the floor laughing. Oh my god. Whenever I go home, and we play badminton with our youngest sister. It's kind of annoying because it's always on the floor. I always have to bend down to pick up the birdie. Every 10 seconds, I have to bend down and pick up. And I listen, this is how you know I'm getting old. Because my back, like, after a while, you don't even get tired from hitting the racket or whatever. I get tired from having to kneel and trying to pick up the birdie. Every 10 seconds. That's more tiring than the actual, like, swinging my arm. Mobile website won't work for me. Oh, rip in peace. Does it work for anybody else? Let me know, because I published it today, so it should work. And on my end, it is working. But anyways. I forgot what we were talking about. Oh, I don't know how early, so like concerts, right? Concerts are...
When's the last time you went?
No, listen. Website for the charity? Yes. It won't let me see the milestones? Huh? It should be... there should be a schedule. A schedule tab. Concerts. When a concert says that it starts at 7, it doesn't actually start at 7 because they have like a bunch of random people singing beforehand. Well, it's random to me. I don't know them. Like, random people singing beforehand. And then the concert doesn't, like, actually start. Like, if I'm going to an Ariana Grande concert and it says it starts at 7, she's not going to be on stage until, like, 8 or something. Maybe even 8:30. Who knows? But sports, I think I did some research. I think... So, like, ice hockey...
There's no opener.
Wait, do they do the national anthem?
I don't know.
What is the... Oh, Canada. I don't know the national anthem for Canada. And the only reason I know the American one is because they always get these celebrities to sing it. I just saw a TikTok where we have kids... Wait. I just saw a TikTok where when we have kids, are we gonna be those parents that makes them listen to our old music? Oh, yes. I'm not even gonna have kids, but I'm literally gonna be like, I literally don't even like the new music anymore. Like, new music nowadays. Except that freaking, I could have my Gucci on. Gucci on.
That's, you like that one?
That's kind of a bop. But even with nothing, but I made you look. I didn't hear Gucci first. What did you hear? Oh my god, I don't want to know. Huh? Anyways, also an ad is about to start. I think for hockey, for ice hockey, if it says 7 p.m., 7 is when they actually... like place the ball, it's not a ball, but like the puck down, and like that's when they start, I think. And so I'm assuming we have to, oh god, what did I come back to? Nothing. We're talking about getting ready. Getting ready. We're talking about the sporting events that we're gonna go to in a few days. Listen, I don't know anything about sports. Like, I don't even know what to wear, and jerseys. I almost said costumes. I think we should go. When should we even get there? Should we get there at 6? Cause there's gonna be a long line for the food. I just know. It's probably gonna be a long line to even get in to the venue, cause it's like a big place, and we're gonna have to line up for the food. And I don't want to... Well, I guess we're not missing much. Well, I'm not missing much. Yeah, it's all going to look the same. It's all going to look the same. But still, I don't want to be that annoying person to be like, excuse me, you know?
There's going to be a lot of empty seats.
Empty seats?
Yes.
Ooh, that's nice. Oh, I also found out, I think Mouse said this, that there's like non-alcoholic places and then there's alcohol-permitted places. I picked the non-alcoholic... Which, I don't know if, we'll find out if I'm...
It's gonna be all kids.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Like,
why did you...
No, but here's the thing, right? It's either gonna be kids, or if we have chosen the alcohol
place... Yeah, drunk people are more fun.
I disagree. Cajun! I did Spark today, skiing on the mountain or falling, I guess. So proud of you, bestie. We could have gone skiing, me and Allie, but we decided not to because we did not want to lose a leg. But what was I saying? Oh, Allie says that drunk people are more fun than kids.
At a game, they're yelling.
I don't know, because drunk people be loud sometimes. And like, I feel like kids, like, who's gonna cry? Unless there's like babies.
Who's gonna cry?
But everyone will be annoyed, you know? But whereas if it's like a group of drunk people, nobody's gonna be annoyed at the drunk people except me. Like everyone's, cause everyone's gonna be cheering and I'm just gonna be like, you know, I agree with Ali on this. We'll find out, I guess. We'll find out. I definitely want to do like a janky vlog. I think it'll be hilarious. I am very shy, so it will probably be with like a chin vlog. You'll get to see my multiple chins. You have the angry drunks and the funny drunks. We'll see. We'll see. I don't know. Be wary of the drunk men in the bar. I don't know how it is in Canada, but here in New York, at least, it's something else. I mean, we will not. I'm assuming we won't be at the bar. Technically, you can drink, because you can drink 8 when you're 18 19. Here. 19?
It's 19.
I thought it was 18. I mean, I don't care. Who cares? I'm not even going to drink anyways. I'm literally 20. I still can't believe you called me old. Anyways. yeah, Nams is like, sheesh. Nams is literally in the UK like, we drink when we're in elementary school.
Yeah. That's true.
But that will be a fun experience. How long is the ice hockey game? Because it better not be longer than 2 hours. Because do I need to like bring music? Like, I have to watch a YouTube video. I'm gonna be watching streams. So hopefully it's like no more than 2 hours. Oh yeah, I don't know about music. You probably won't be able to hear the songs anyways. I started drinking when I was 6 months old. Right. But yeah, that'll be interesting. I'm kind of nervous about like after the show. After the show. After the game. After the show, because everyone's gonna be leaving at the same time. No,
you could leave early
because it's gonna be so crowded. We're gonna have to like run. Like, gotta go, excuse me, zoom through all the peoples. But yeah, it'll be an interesting experience. I will either vlog it or I mean we'll definitely talk about it on stream, but yeah, that will be a very interesting time. Oh God, why is Kane still not live? It's time. It's only been, oh my God. He said show. It's going to be an hour and 40 minutes total, including the breaks. I have 25 more minutes. Excuse me, that's way too many minutes. Just do a 25 minute starting soon screen. It won't be the first time that our communities are seeing it. But yeah. What else we have planned? Has anyone been to, if you have been to a Disney park before, specifically either Disneyland in California or where? Oh, Epcot.
Florida.
Yeah. Epcot. So I don't know if you guys have been on this ride. It's called Soarin'. It's basically you sit in like a chair and then you like fly up and then you look at a screen. I love Soarin'. It's my mom's favorite ride. I feel like at first I didn't really like it, but the more I went on it, I was like, oh, this is actually kind of fun. It's my mom's favorite ride too. Okay. I guess it's like a very adult, it's geared toward adults, not old, excuse me. But there is a ride like similar to that here in Vancouver as well. And you basically like fly around Canada. And so we're gonna go on that. It's so expensive. It's totally not worth it. It's like, $30 or $40 or something just for that one ride. But listen, it's like a touristy thing and it's a touristy season. Just for the fun. Just for fun, you know? Plus, it's like a Christmas special thing, I think. It's like a... I don't know where you fly to. It's either like Santa's village or something weird. But that would be fun too. We're doing that on Christmas. Wait, when are we doing? Wait, tomorrow? We're going on that tomorrow. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Wait, it was gonna rain today, but it's literally not raining. Rip in peace. We could have gone out. Asia, what is your interesting story from Epcot? I am very curious. But I'm excited to fly tomorrow. We'll be soaring. It's not even called soaring. It's called like fly over Canada. But yeah. I don't think it's just a ride though. I think they first lead you into like a little screening area. You watch like a little movie introducing Canada or something. And then you go on the actual ride. It's a mom ride. But yeah. What else do we have planned these next few days? I think that's it. We have dinner reservations tomorrow. And then... Oh my god. What do you guys do for New Year's? I'm very curious. What do people... Go out? Oh my god, going out? Couldn't be me. What do people do? I feel like... Do families get together for New Year's? Our family does. Get drunk and sleep through it early. Well, I guess different people do different things, I guess. I guess it also depends. Like, Allie is literally a college and like, you know, a college student, and I feel like party. Yeah, just party all night. Do you go to the ball drop?
You can.
I feel like it's a nightmare. I don't even know if Nick is still here. Has Nick ever been to the Times Square?
I would go.
Yeah, I feel like you guys wouldn't want to go. I wouldn't want to go either. It's very underwhelming, no? You guys know what I'm talking about? So in New York, they in Times Square, every New Year's, they have like a... On top of the building, there's like a ball that like falls down.
The ball does not fall.
It's like, it's called the ball drop or something. I don't know.
It's like confetti.
With confetti, it's weird. Do they even have fireworks? But isn't it so underwhelming? It literally, you're all gathered together, squished like, I don't know, anchovies. And you look up and then the ball is just like slow motion. Oh my god, Happy New Year, ha ha ha, like who cares? Cajun. I feel like for the past few years, at least for me, were you home a lot for New Year's in Hong Kong? But before COVID, there would always be like a huge, like extravagant fireworks spectacular at midnight, every, you know, December 31st night. And our whole family would gather, all the cousins, all the relatives would all gather together to watch the fireworks. And that was really cool. But I think they stopped doing that for like 2 or 3 years now because of COVID. Anchovy. I don't know what they have here. I think January 1st for us is gonna be like a regular day. We're gonna wake up at like 9:30, 10. Is it gonna be raining? I don't know. We'll find out. Oh, look! It's not gonna rain for like 5 days. I'm so happy. It's been raining like every day. And it's been really annoying. We should do something. We should go somewhere. I don't know where to go. I feel like we've done all the touristy things already. my friends and I went to go eat at the Japanese restaurant in the Japan area, and this lady ran up to me and said, "Oh my god, I love your culture so much. I've been studying Japanese. Konnichiwa! I'm even wearing a kimono and everything." Why is this so similar to our Christmas? Oh, Asia, wait, what, Asia, were you here? I don't remember. so similar to the Christmas Eve story. I have to go to my grandma's house, leaving my setup a mess. Nick, the good thing is, I don't know if you're still planning on streaming today, Nick, but the good thing is no one can see it except yourself. Just so you know, before you came, for the longest time, I was like, I need to go clean up. I need to clean up. I need to clean up the room. I need to clean up this and that. And then I literally didn't clean until the day before.
Yeah, you just made time to clean like 2 weeks before.
Oh, yeah, did I? I guess I texted. Oh, yeah, there's like a very particular SpongeBob gif that's like doing a bunch of cleaning. But I literally didn't clean until the day before. Take your Switch with you. Oh, that's a good idea. But also, don't stress about it, Nick. You have plenty of time. And by plenty of time, I mean you have the weekend, because I think you're literally going back to school on Monday. I wasn't there for it, but I watched the part of the VOD and oh my god, that lady. Oh yeah, 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 I remember now. Nick is streaming now? Huh? Yeah. You know what you should do, Nick? You should be in a Discord call and just have other people talk for you. That's not such a bad idea. But I think it'll be hilarious. And Nick can't even defend himself. He can only type in chat being like, no. Oh my god. But imagine. You're going back Tuesday? Oh yeah, I did see the thing where you said when your sister gives birth, your mom's gonna let you like take 2 days off of school or something. Which, what a scam. Why are you taking the day off? You're not the one giving birth. Go back to stay in school. But also, I'm very excited for you and your family. Yeah. What a fun stream. Kane, please. How much longer do I have to? What's the word? Stall. I do want to stream today. Depends on when you get back. I mean, just come back home earlier, forehead. I'm trying. Oh my god, I'm very excited. What should we eat tonight? What if we go to the ramen restaurant?
Again.
What do you mean again?
We just did it like every other day.
That is not true.
I've been here for like 5 days and you've gone twice.
You have not been here for 5 days. You have been here for longer than... You came on the 23rd. That's 7 days, thank you very much. And we only ate ramen 2 times. 2 times in 7 days is nothing.
Twice a week.
Like, how? Twice a week is nothing. Cajun. I'm so glad I got to catch your stream. I know it's been less than a week, but oh my god, yeah, it has been feeling like a long time. Time really flies on Twitch. But yeah. I appreciate you all for being here. Either today, this whole year. Oh my god. It's been a crazy journey. I can't wait for more fun things. Like I said, I have no ideas what I want to do yet. Keija, glad you're back. Cajun and Asia. It's not time to end yet. You have 14 more minutes. Well, may I introduce you to this thing called an offline raid. I was thinking about Cajun when typing Asia. Oh, Cajun missed this. Here, I'll show it again. Cajun, do you want to see? Do you want to see some of the Andrew Tate failed No Don't Dox December. you guys don't understand how like happy I was when I found that out. And you know how I found that out actually? I found out about the news because I saw a YouTube video of Ludwig talking about it. Like he has like his mogul mail thing where he talks about like current events. I literally saw it from his video. But in case you missed it from earlier, exclamation charity, don't donate yet because I don't have anything set up. I don't have any alerts or anything set up yet. But for the charity streams, one of the incentives, if you donate a certain amount of money, is you get stickers from me, which is something that I never do. And I don't plan on doing more of them afterwards. But these are very cool stickers. Let me show you. It's holographic. So it's like very rainbow vibes. There's a total of 6 different kinds of stickers. We have the vibes. Very pretty, very pretty. It's very rainbowy. We have the potato sing. A classic. You better do more because I want one, Will. We have the Brian Five Head. Ta-da! We have, what else do we have? We have the Uwu. Very cute. This is one of my favorites. And cute. We have the Ramen. Very cute, very cute. And finally, we have the home. But yeah, these are part of my donation incentives. But yeah, they're very cool, very cute. I am very happy with these. These look so pretty. Look, oh my god, a whole pack of stickers. And yeah, I need to buy like a little box. I bought this box yesterday and it's too small and I can't fit my stickers in here. And I'm really sad about it. And so maybe we go either today or maybe tomorrow. I'll go look for another box. Okay, I'm leaving. Bye. I know what that means. On that note, thank you all for joining me today on this super short stream. Except this shouldn't come as a surprise anymore. I do short streams sometimes. In fact, the shortest stream I've ever done was literally 20 seconds. Let's go say hi to Kane. I'm so happy because normally I feel like I'm always the latest one streaming out of the group. The group, you know? And so people always write into me and I feel so bad because I never get to return the favor, but Kane is live. Let's go say hi to Kane. I appreciate you all. If you don't know already, Kane is a Twitch bestie. She is literally the coolest. She's also famous. So instead of Brian Raid, can you guys type Brian Raid into a famous streamer? Thank you so much. I appreciate you all. Thank you for being here and being so supportive over the past 6 months. I can't wait for next year. Have a great new year, everybody. I'll see you next year. I literally don't know when I'm streaming next, but we'll let you know on Discord. Also, don't worry about donating yet. It's literally in a week. Okay, goodbye. Oh my god, I almost pressed starting soon. Hold on, that is not the, Nick.
Happy New Year!
Oh my god, I can't wait for you guys to see my new stream things. Oh wait, I already leaked it earlier. Whatever. Okay, goodbye. Raid!